Celtic style of soloing is really easy to do on the guitar. All you have to do is to have an E bass going, and you play 0, 2, 4, 5, 7, and 9 on either one of the first strings. Okay, strings 1 and 2. And when you play the first string, you open the second string. You do the exact opposite. If you play the second string, you open the first string. And just play a lot of hammer-ons, a lot of pull-offs,